Everybody has kind of heard about the freshman 15, right? You go to college or university and you start gaining weight because you get stressed, your activity levels start to go down. It isn't quite so that you gain 15 pounds per se, that increase is a little bit more modest than that, but it is still a time in life when we do become a little more sedentary, we're sitting more, we're sitting in class watching lectures. It's a time when we aren't as active. We wanted to try and address this phase of life when students were coming out of high school and into first year university to try and help to maintain or even increase the amount of physical activity that they're doing. Encourage students to be more active by giving them a pedometer to track their steps and motivate them to increase the number of steps that they're doing. So by being more aware of their current level of activity and then giving a target to reach for, this can help them increase the amount of activity that they're doing. Although our study didn't find that we were able to increase or maintain the level of physical activity, there are plenty of other studies that have found pedometers to be effective. I think it's still a viable option to increase students' physical activity and that we should continue to look into this avenue. But what we did find is that it is clear that there are significant declines in physical activity, health-related quality of life, and psychological well-being of these students, and it is an area that we need to look at and address.